Since the dawn of time, storytellers have enchanted audiences with their words. But there is an even rarer gift. There are those who, by reading out loud, can bring characters to life, out of books and into our world.
Go to sleep. Go to sleep, baby.
Maybe this will work. Let me read to her.
She's too young.
No, what?
Why don't you read to me?
Once upon a time, there was a dear little girl who was loved by everyone who met her, but especially by her grandmother, who would have given her anything. Once, she gave her a little hood of a red velvet. What was that?
What?
Red velvet that suited her so well that she refused to wear anything instead of it. So she was called Little Red Riding Hood.
Most of these silver tongues, as they are known, prefer to keep their skills a secret. But some do not even know that this gift is theirs until it is too late.
The right way.
It's the next turning on the left.
Sure, because I think we missed it.